Good afternoon. Welcome to my stream. Today I'm not gonna stream during the night. So here's an afternoon episode. And it's been a while, to be honest. More than a week, I believe, unfortunately. But shouldn't be a showstopper. So let's get the show on the road. Let's see where the roads will bring us and if we're gonna get access to the server, of course. So let's get started. I'm gonna close the music, of course, and let's start the game. There we go. Server is not full, as we could see, which is good, of course. So let me open chat real quick. There we go. Close this one. Open my chat channel. So there we go. Of course, we're gonna put some dubstep, as always, in the stream. Let's first log on, connecting to the EU2 server. There we go. We are currently in Great Britain in Dover. Very good. We are not the only one here. Probably they're laughing because I'm spawning in the middle of them, but that shouldn't worry, of course, or concern. This is a non-collision area. Let's see what kind of jobs we have available. Dover. Ah, none. Very good. That means we need to rest. I sincerely hope if we are able to rest. My chat window is falling on the phone. Hang on. There we go. So let's see if we can rest for a while. So there we are back again. Let's try this again. This should give us some jobs. And yes. Alright, Dover. Sweden, Salzburg, Czech. Birmingham. Paris, small Lille, London, Calais. Only to Calais. Yeah, let's go via, I believe it's Calais, to Salzburg to bring some patches of grass, by the looks of it. Fair enough. Let's collect it immediately. We are in Britain. It's midnight, so unfortunately it's gonna be a dark stream. I'm really terribly sorry about it. We also turn
another man.
There we go. Yes. We're almost, let me get my chair a little bit. There we go. Well, we are almost there. Although this is an afternoon stream, we're gonna drive during the night. I'm terribly sorry about that, of course. Hope it won't spoil any fun or quality to watch this stream, of course. Some things I do not have a control. Alright, let's get our job. There's There it is. So we've got the truck, we're good to roll, so Autobots, let's roll out. And let's of course exit. Yeah, it's been a week I believe from the last stream until now. Of course, yeah, sorry about that. Real life always have priority over streaming, of course. Some happy changes in my life, but I will share them with you when the time comes there. But because of that, I was not able to come online as much as I would like to. But here I am, back again. And now we're going to Salzburg. Which is always nice. It's Austria, right? Salzburg, I believe so. So if it's not the case, I'm sorry, but for now on this stream it's gonna be Austria, Salzburg. And if it's wrong, hey, I'm only human, right? I believe we have more than enough fuel to get there, so this we're gonna go in one go. Let's see if the Hunken game still exists. Yes! Great! Not sure which route we're gonna take, but maybe to the... what's the company called in real life? Euro... Eurolines. We're gonna take it, it looks a fit. Well, not via Calais, I believe. Shift a little bit down and brake. Yeah. We're gonna catch the train through the tunnel of the bottom of the North Sea. We have a guy following us, I believe. Also, we could see a fellow trucker on the other side of the road. China, okay. We're getting closer. The Channel Tunnel, and we cannot go in here, so not in here, and across us. Here we can, to the right, but that's what we will do. Alright, let's go to the main country of Europe. Well, it's gonna be Calais. Great! And we are here already. No sound of the seagulls, unfortunately. Yeah, I'm really, really sorry that it is a dark stream. I have no control about that. I like to play online multiplayer. And because of that, I don't have any controls about daylight and night time. So it is what it is, of course. But I wouldn't spoil season. Incoming traffic, so let's be a little bit careful. That was, of course, very close. The good thing I have the reflections of a cat. I have displayed that many times already. And it's good to have it on stream also again, because it's crazy. Well, I was talking about multiplayer, and this, it has two sides, right? It's absolutely great that you have an environment with other truckers around. And the downside is that not everyone, of course, but there are a lot of idiots. Morons, idiots, if I may say so. Yeah. Sure, you know, I'm also driving like a nutcase. So I'm not respecting the maximum limit on the roads. I see a small convoy, so I'm going all the way to the left. You could say that I'm also an idiot because I'm not respecting the maximum speeds on the roads. But at least I stop for the red lights, giving the other the advantage if he is on the road who needs advantage. I would expect, you know, to that other players also playing like that. But if I may say so, I saw already some convoys. Believe that these guys and hopefully girls are respecting the rules on the road, even if it's digital and only a game. But yeah, if you just tuned in, thank you for watching. Of course, I hope that you stay around a little bit. Even though it's a very dark, dark stream, you can't have it all. I'm driving fast, okay? So that's hopefully something to consider, to stay tuned, because you never know if I'm gonna crash or driving on two wheels for a long period of time. The left is over Lille. Hello. Say hi to the speeding cameras. Let's brake a little bit. Okay, we are on the only souls on this area of the road. When I'm looking at players near to you,
that's me.
I can see five players, two players, only one player left. So I guess we're leaving the populated area between quotes. Of course, it's not going to be as populated as Rotterdam, for example. So need to go this direction. Playing with a G27 and Fanatec Club Sport V2 pedals. Oh, I'm not driving with a mouse and keyboard, but with the real wheel pedals, 8 shifters. I've got manual shifting. I believe Belgium-French border, or maybe Luxembourg. I think, I don't know. I'm checking my stream real quick. Quality is good. We are halfway in our fuel tank, as you also probably can see it right above myself. Gotta look what this nutcase is gonna be. Always good to stand there for no reason whatsoever. And another guy is standing on the road. At least he's on the shoulders, Mr. Dropsolik. And we're going to the right. Stream looks good, if I may say so. I'm just checking it really quickly on my phone, and yeah, it's all right. So let's close this and try to stay on the road. Yes, great. And then on the correct side of the road, the right side. Put it in 12th gear and or maybe if I'm saying it correctly, it's the French-Belgium border, which means now we are in Belgium. On our way to Luxembourg. Yes. And Luxembourg is a very tiny country, so we should fly straight through it. It's very warm, by the way, in real life. A lot of parked cars on the shoulders of the road, so they have phone calls to attend or broken engines or whatsoever. Release the throttle for a moment. Good. So again, on our way to Salzburg, I believe that's Austria, and we are 11 hours away from that. So from Luxembourg, we're diving into Germany, I believe. This is the border of Luxembourg. Yeah, that sounds really great. Here we have two trucks. Gonna back off a little bit, as maybe you've watched my streams and our YouTube videos, where you have probably seen that we are hitting and ramming other people when we're getting too close, because suddenly they're braking or whatever happens. Let's see if we can pass him safely, even though we need to go
Shut up, bitch.
Well, my German is not that great, or Russian for that matter. Go exit here.
Go, 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 go.
Good. Have some distance between them.
With us, go with us, go, go, Yakshan. Go, Yakshan. speed.
Now it's really getting dark.
Meet up.
I think when you're hearing that buzzing sound, it's power cable of the computer is not grounded. And when you then talk, you hear these sounds. And open sesame. They're crashing behind me, did you saw that? Which is always nice, huh? That was a very short trip on the toll. Oh, it's 2 o'clock after midnight server time. Hopefully it's getting brighter soon. I believe more than enough fuel to be able to make it. You also can see more than a quarter of fuel left. Some friendly honking here and there. And he logged off, great. Okay. He's taking a nap. I have no idea what's going on here. See, trucks everywhere not driving. Except for this fella.
Selamünaleyküm beyler.
That's not looking good. Good. No crashing, no nothing. And maybe it's time to slow down a little bit. So I'm looking at the GPS and we got some hairpin corners coming up. Down, that's too much. German Alps. It's a little bit too dark. I have no idea what this is on the left, so I'm gonna quickly check it out. It's a big plateau on the map. Never been there, so let's have a quick look. Of the list that we have been here. I've seen this, I believe, one in one of the YouTube videos of other players, this area. Then we have another driver, Mariolo. With double O. Who, they're only often live once, then maybe. Gonna be a drag race. Over here, where he backs out. Somebody's gonna perform a takeover on me. Yeah, he's got no trailer. Hours away from our well. Our destination, Salzburg. Wait. That was close. Salzburg is already on the signs, as you hopefully could see. This is also going to be our exit to the right. Slightly getting brighter, as you also can see. which is good, of course. This is niet goed. Dit is niet goed. I'll be yeah, sure, sure, but let's see where we are. Nuremberg. Edits. Our employer is not gonna like a damage truck, but it is what it is. Lessons learned. All right, take two. I'm driving a Scania. The trailer has 15% damage, so I believe we're not gonna get much experience points of this. Can't have it all. Let's get back on the speed. Alright, Salzburg to the left. I hope that we're gonna get back on the road where we just came from. I wish there was an automatic replay feature or something, you know, that after you crash you can see it from a different angle, and would also be good for streaming and recording purposes. Anyway, here we go again, full speed. Happened. Slow a little bit down more. Yeah. Sure. So let the truck roll. The sun is rising behind us, if you could see that in the left mirror. Well, it's almost 4 o'clock in the morning. getting closer and closer also to our final destination. We are currently 188 kilometers away from the warehouse where we need to deliver the goods. Farmer. I believe it's farmer, I don't know for sure. We're transporting patches of grass. I haven't seen the border yet, maybe I'm blind or whatever. Need to go to the right. And back in 12th gear. It's quiet here on the roads, unfortunately. We're the only ones who are driving here. Friendly faces everywhere, honking, flashing. Driving into daylight. Great.
Непонятно.
And I believe that is the border by the looks of it. Destination is becoming also visible on our small GPS unit inside the truck. A lot of construction going on here. discovered Salzburg. And deliver our goods. We already saw our spot, so maybe in between of two trailers. Okay, fair enough. Maybe I'm a little bit rusty after a week not playing and parking trailers. Have some space, good. Completely damaged. This is what it is, unfortunately. Let's see where we are. We can buy a warehouse here. Let's go to the sleeping area and garage where we can fix our truck a little bit. Nobody around us, okay, cool. Okay, this is the beautiful Salzburg. Very nice building, as you probably can see. Center it a little bit, there we go. And this is, what is this, a Volvo dealer or only the garage? Service center. Alright. 95 euros, absolutely great. Because we're parked. Gonna be a short stream for tonight, for today, this afternoon. Just wanted to check if everything is working, upload a video, you know. So there we have it. Of course, if you I want to have a notification when I'm about to go online, hit, of course, that follow button. You can also follow me on Twitter. The details are below me. I hope to catch you there. And also next time, of course. For now, I wish you a very nice day. Very nice evening. And I hope to catch you next time, of course. Have a nice evening. Take care, guys. Bye bye.
Thank you.